The latest report by police indicates that the number of people who were claimed in a road accident along Mitiana Road yesterday evening has increased to 6. By last evening, 5 had been confirmed dead, while several others were still fighting for their lives. Today, relatives and friends of the deceased gathered at Mulago Hospital mortuary to pick the bodies of their loved ones. Among the relatives we spoke to was Abubakari Munyevu, who lost his wife in this fatal accident, leaving behind 5 children. Other people like Moses Sentongo failed to find the body of their relative, whom they think was lost in the same accident. The missing person was identified as Josephine Nabada. The spot at Buloba, which has a slope, is synonymous with accidents, as several people have perished from there. People who stay along Mitiana Road have decried the increasing accidents on this road. They blamed the accidents on the narrow roads.
Uganda. Kifunda nyo, nisinga mwesa anga mchife chifunda. Ntuni wawa wakona anunye wawone langa talaba wu.
Patrick Onyango, the Kampala Metropolitan Police spokesperson, said the driver suspected to have led to this accident was earlier arrested. He reiterated a call to drivers to avoid speeding while on the road.
Ali mkadukulu kafe, aka Buloba, onobamu yita Kamanzi, Badru Kasim, kuze wa mutundu. Twamuguddeko omusango ey'okuvuga ndiima naye yanaye twagala kukubiriza abantu omulaalo. Abantu batonaba kutandika engendo, bade tusaba kusooka kimira motoka eri mu mbeera ki.
5 people died on spot yesterday evening after a trailer driver lost control of the vehicle and rammed into 5 other cars at Buloba Forest Park along Kampala Mitiana Road. According to police, several people, mostly taxi passengers and border riders, were rushed to hospital with severe injuries following the 8 p.m. crash. It was reported that motor vehicle registration number UAX 628S Scania, loaded with packed water from Kampala side heading to Mitiana, had a tire burst and lost control and rammed into 5 motor vehicles. UBE 613E Toyota Hiace, UAR 175W Isuzu Elf, UAX 835 Mitsubishi Pajero and UFL 384D Bajaj Boxer, killing 5 people on spot. Report compiled by David Tamale for the news.